17 starters. They lost virtually their entire defense. It'll be nice to see him win some games with his players rather than Brady Hoke's.
When will he end up ending this Big Ten title drought that they've had there at Michigan?
Not this season. He missed his window of opportunity based on how well that team was assembled. Now you have to replace so many key starters.
If your expectation is winning a national championship after losing 17 or 18 starters, that's hard to do.
You know what? We're heading to Dallas here in a couple weeks to go beat the heck out of Michigan and then come back to you guys. Thanks.
It's really about what we do. It really has nothing to do with what they do. We haven't gone into Michigan true prep at all. When you guys get their roster, let me know so maybe I can figure out who we're playing.